Pennies on the dresser, your hair getting messed up. The feeling we catching, my life is a blessing. Make love in the Lexus, make love in the Lexus. I know you remember.
Hey,
what's going on,
guys? How you guys doing today?
EJ and Bryan here. We're about to go to the gym.
Yeah, I just got out of work, actually. You can tell, looking where that market basket is.
Yeah,
it's kind of dark right now.
Yeah.
And it's only 5 o'clock, and it's this dark.
Yeah, that sucks. Honestly, that's what sucks about living up here.
In Massachusetts, man.
Yeah, but,
wow, you can't even
see it
right now, man.
Yeah, it's really dark, so.
Man, I got you. Hold on. Wait. I got this.
Oh, we got
a little bit of light.
Oh,
you still can't see me. I'm pretty dark.
Seems the dark skin. Just kidding.
But how we doing today, you know? I just came out of, I've been having a long day today. I can't lie, man. I've been breaking down the truck in the cold. I can't even feel my feet, and I'm wearing Sperry's right now, man. You know how crazy that is? I'm dying right now.
Yeah, but,
And it's like, you know, and, you know, I'm going to be honest. I've been working at TJ Maxx most of the time, and I just started going back to Market Basket. But, man, I realized why I hate it. But, you know what? A job's a job, right? You got to do what you got to do.
You got to make that money.
And that's what I, you know what I'm saying? I'm only 19. I got 2 jobs. I'm not 19. I'm 18. My fault. I'm sorry. But, you know, I'm working 2 jobs, and I'm, you know what I'm saying? I'm getting everything I need for myself, and it kind of stinks a little bit, but, you know, you got to do it. And I want you guys to, like, just realize that not only I can do it, but you guys can do it also. And that's all that matters. You know what I'm saying? Get the motivation and confidence to, you know, go out there and do it. Because my buddy over here, you know what I'm saying? He just got a job. Ain't that right?
Yeah,
where you working
right.
at? Let him know.
I'm working at Toyota dealership.
How's that going for you?
It's nice to get 11.
It feels good to just make your own money, right?
Yeah, it's making my own money. I haven't even got my first paycheck yet, so.
Man, that's the best feeling when you start getting that first paycheck. That first paycheck makes you wonder, wow, dang, I want to work some more.
Tell me, why are we wasting time on all your wasted crime when you should be with me instead? I know I can treat you better than he can. I'll stop time for you the second you say.
Me and Irene was kids. We used to run around town sort of like this. Hand in hand, backpack to backpack, looking at a body like,
damn, I trapped up.
But nah, dawg, she was so raw, dawg. Plus her mama used to make the love. Let me be the that you love. Let me be the that you love. When me and Irene was kids, we used to run around town sorta like this. Hand in hand, backpack to backpack, looking at a body like,
damn, I trapped up.
But nah, dawg, she was so raw, dawg. Plus her mama used to make the love. Let me be the that you love.
When me and Irene was kids, we used to run around town sorta like this. Hand in hand, backpack to backpack, looking at a body like,
damn, I trapped up.
But nah, dawg, she was so raw, dawg. Plus her mama used to make the
love. Let me be the that you love. Love. Let me be the that you love.
When me and Irene was kids, we used to run around town sorta like this. Hand in hand, backpack to backpack, looking.
This is my boy. What's good? Hey, you're on my vlog right now. What's good? What's up, bro? What's up, bro? So, when are we gonna start working out?
I told you, hit me up.
You look kinda small.
You
look
too.
Kinda small, now I'm kinda big. Alright, enjoy your workout, bro.
Let me be there that you love.
and Irene was kids. We used to run around town sorta like this. Hand in hand, backpack to backpack, looking at a body like
damn, I trapped up.
But nah, dog, she was so raw, dog. Plus her mama used to make the love. Let me be the that you love.
When me and Irene was kids, we used to run around town sorta like this. Hand in hand, backpack to backpack, looking at a body like
damn, I trapped up.
But nah, dawg, she was so raw, dawg. Plus her mama used to make the
back to backpack, looking at a body like
damn, I trapped up.
But nah, dawg, she was so raw, dawg. Plus her mama used to make the
love. Let me be there that you love.
What's up, bro? How are you?
Good. What's up,
dude?
What's up,
dude?
What's
up, Mark? Basketball?
What's up, bro? Still hit the gym with it.
Huh?
Hey, you guys want to be in our vlog today?
Hi.
We're Brian. How you doing? What's your name?
Angelique.
Angelique, what's your name?
Jada.
Jada, nice to meet you. You would like, if you guys would please check out our channel, EB Inspire, please.
Alright.
We're looking for more fans, you know what I'm saying? It's a new thing we're doing, so. Right? Alright, nice to meet you guys.
Nice to meet you.
Alright, man. Two lovely ladies right there, man. Looking beautiful. Just want to say, they seemed like they were like, you know, they weren't too negative about it, you know what I'm saying? Went out to them with confidence. And they weren't rude. Like nowadays, man, society, they be taking everything the wrong way. Tell me not. You know? You tell them, hey, you look beautiful today. Oh my God, are you serious? Like, ew, why are you trying to flirt with me? No, nobody's flirting with you. You know what I'm saying, right? Nobody's flirting with you. You know what I'm saying? A girl will take everything the wrong way, and so do men. And, you know, sometimes you just gotta learn to accept it, because, you know, sometimes that person just doesn't get enough compliments, so it feels like an insult. So just realize to give someone a compliment, even if they're gonna take it the wrong way because you did your good deed for the day. You know what I'm saying? And I'm thankful for all the people that I have in my life, especially this kid.
Yeah, you're
just kidding. Even though he's a little small, bro.
Yo, screw
I love
you,
this
nigga.
Kid, bro.
Yo, dab me up, bro.
What do you mean? Why do you hate that I call you small, bro?
Because I'm not small, all right?
What are you, tall?
I'm huge. I'm bigger than you, bro.
Bigger
look at those
me?
Arms. I don't know.
Bro.
I don't know.
Bro, what?
Oh, those little arms, bro. Look at these, bro.
Damn. We just competed, bro.
Nah.
Alright.
What's up,
hey,
guys?
Hey, what's up, guys?
That was pretty much it for our back and bicep workout. We didn't spend much time at the gym because we wanted to come back and work on our vlog for you guys.
In this clip, we were just talking about life and our personal opinion on society, especially dealing with girls, having a job at such a young age, and I know you guys can relate.
Yeah, but I hope you guys enjoyed the positive entertainment that we are creating for you guys and developing. But
you know, and we especially expect a lot of what? A lot of feedback.
Yeah, if you guys could give us some feedback, that would
tips
be great.
Tips on what you guys would like us to, you
ideas.
Know.
Ideas.
And everything, you know?
Yeah. So if you guys like that, hit the like button, subscribe, leave a comment.
All right, take it easy, guys.
Take it easy.
Hey,
thank you very much.
See ya. Pennies on the dresser, your hair getting messed up. The feeling we catching, my love is a blessing.